almost 60 acres of forested canopy. The monotonous chirping of birds. The soft muffled crackling sounds underneath below. This is absolutely the harm to the biological species of birds. For example, the house sparrow, the peregrine falcon, the unswayed golden eagle, the ospreys and the beautiful striped Eurasian golden oriole. A natural flowing water gives the birds and the animals the quench to their tusks. In the natural course of survival, the prey and the predator confirms the battlefield. And in the midst of this beautiful adventure, the driven sweet honey from the thick mahogany on the back of the head with trees. Well, what's the secret? The design of the honeycombs and the constant fanning of the bees' wings cause evaporation, creating sweet liquid honey.